Hi, welcome to our channel again. So I have another question for Brown. So Brown, can you live abroad? Because the reason I'm asking you is that all of our friends, many people that we know are going to Canada, they're relocating for one thing or the other, and you know, and I mean, we all want a better future for our kids. But do you think it's a good idea for us to move abroad?
Well, for me, based on what I know, the kind of family members I have there, the kind of social circle I have, my own background, you can live abroad if you're a medical doctor, if you're into IT, if you're an investment banker or something. But if you're not one of those three things, it's better for you to just stay in Nigeria.
Why? People that are outside those careers are doing well, and they're living comfortably abroad.
Well, based on what I know, I'm speaking for myself. What I'm saying, if I'm going to broaden it and generalize it, if you're not that well educated especially specifically for the American or the foreign market you are going into, where you can be highly paid, it is better to stay back in Nigeria for me.
But the beautiful thing about living abroad is that you don't even have to have that much money. It's here that big money is important to you. If you have the basics, the house, the car, a regular job that pays you maybe, what, $50 an hour, you can have something decent for your family and you'll be comfortable. It's not until you have this big money that you can live abroad.
Well, I really wouldn't want to be ordinary anywhere I live. I would like to be known. I would like to be talked about. I would like to be important in my community. So you can't be important if you're not properly educated or you're not doing something great in your community. And considering the fact that we're foreigners, we're black Africans, we have a different accent, we have a different level kind of exposure, it will still take some time to integrate properly.
But you can't juxtapose that with living in Nigeria.
Wait, what I'm saying is, I like Nigeria. I'm comfortable in Nigeria. I have prospects in Nigeria. I can become anything in Nigeria.
Really?
Of course, yes, I can become anything.
Can you become in this Nigeria?
Oh, yes, I can become a minister. I can become the president of this country. I can become the governor of my state. There is nothing I cannot become in Nigeria.
Can you be a scientist? Can you be a medical doctor?
I can't be that. You know what I'm talking about. Don't twist what I'm
saying. No, I'm just saying. Nigeria is a land of opportunities for everybody. It's not for everybody that can become a minister.
For me, Femi Afolabi-Brown, based on my background, based on my social circle, based on all the things surrounding me, I can become anything. Yes, I may not be able to become a surgeon. I understand that. But anything important, I can become
rather
in Nigeria.
Rather than you going abroad.
I can't. If I go abroad, I will be second class. I wouldn't be a medical doctor.
But you live a happy life. Comfortable.
I'm happy here. I'm absolutely happy. I'm absolutely happy. I'm not poor. I'm not suffering. My kids are going to good schools. My kids are fine. I'm fine. I have a relationship with my family, with my friends. All the friends who went to school together, they are here. And I have wonderful opportunities ahead of me.
So, Japa, sha.
Emi, you obey anybody plan that to Japa loss anywhere. No, I'm not planning to Japa to anywhere. I can only train my kids in such a way that they can be medical doctors and investment bankers in America. That is the least I think any member of my family should be in America. You should be respected, not somebody opening doors or somebody washing dishes
that's not true. There are people that work decent jobs. Okay. You know, they don't have to be the door openers. Okay. They have decent jobs, marketing jobs,
based
call center
on
jobs.
The members of my own family.
Okay, all right, that's it. Well, thank you
I
very much.
I can't do that.
All right. So I have more questions for Brown, but I'll ask you for the next episode. See ya. Bye.